If the song I sing could make you smile again, I'd sing forever. The song shall never end.
Hi there, my name is Neil Prince, and I'm really excited to be part of this project. We've been going now for about a year putting this album together. Our record company Showtime Records has been sourcing some of the best songwriters from all over the world. We've got some Swedish guys writing some songs for us, we have some American people, some English people, and this has made it possible for us to be in some really great collaborations. We've had the privilege to record with Mr. Paul Potts in London earlier this year, with a British producer, Mr. Kevin Malpas. And we have a collaboration with Hannah Holgersson. She's a Swedish soprano. And then we had a chance to perform with Taylor Dayne, and we recorded a song with her called Facing a Miracle that was used as the anthem for the Gay Games in Cologne in 2010 this year. We also have another collaboration with a wonderful singer from Belgium. His name is Udo Mechels. And he wrote a song for us on which he's also going to feature on the album. So this is a very much an international album. We are aiming at the world with it. So it's really exciting to be part of something this big. To take me home.
Of the only place that holds my memories. Well, first of all, there's going to be lots of live instruments and orchestrations and stuff in the songs, and all the songs got an African influence, which I've never done before, and it was quite a gamble for me, because to do African chants and harmonies is quite, how can I say it? It's quite challenging. I wanna touch your perfect body, feel the magic of your kiss.